Hello boys, it's me IPK McShunya and welcome to my next video. Yeah, today we are back on Azura RSPS and yeah, I won't talk long, let's start with the video and let's go! Before we start this video, the first comment on this video will get yourself a grand mystery box, so congratulations to you. To win that in the future participant, turn on the post notifications, be the first unedited comment IGN on my video. Yeah, and let's go with the video. Also, I'm hosting a massive giveaway. I'm giving away a $25 gold to one lucky winner. To join that juicy giveaway, pretty simple, like this video, be subscribed to my channel, turn on the post notifications and comment your IGN down below. Yeah, and let's go with the video. Okay, now we're gonna release the previous giveaway winner. We have actually, how many comments? We have 24 legible comments. Thank you for joining the juicy giveaway. And now we're gonna check out the giveaway winner. And the giveaway is gonna be... Let's go. Let's see who it is. And the winner is... Princess Peach RSPS. Sick video, brother. Man, bro, you didn't give me your RGN, so I'm gonna reroll that. Winner's gonna be again. Let's see. Come on. In-game name Davro, congratulations bro. To enter the prize over, just simply PM me in-game to receive your winnings and yeah, I hope you enjoy. Let's go with the video. Yeah, today as I said, we are on Azura RSPS. Once again, I'm back here. I'm really happy to be back here. And as you can see, Azura is doing really good. As you can see, they have 82 players online. It's not even peak time right now. I'm recording really late, so make sure to join the links in the description down below. And yeah, I think we're gonna start today with the Scratch series. So basically, we're gonna start with 0 GP and see how much we can make. I really hope you enjoy and make sure to join my juicy giveaway. And yeah, let's go. I talked enough. Yeah, as you can see, we got the starter package after we joined this juicy RSPS. And as you can see, we have 50 mil cash, which is really decent stuff. We're gonna put that in our pouch. Also, we have the 400 manta rays, so nice supplies. We got some combat stuff right here, as you can see. We got also some mystery box. We're gonna open that. We got three drop rate pet, which is really nice. We're gonna open that. We got a pet cat. We're gonna summon that. Really nice. I like that. Look at this juicy pet. Really nice. I like it. Then we got two loot boxes. Let's actually open that. We got three Grammy Lantadem and the others are 40 raw manta rays. Okay, take that. Now we're gonna open the four mystery box. Let's actually see what we can get. And we're gonna open the first one and let's see what we can get. Common rewards are actually like some dragon rewards. Uncommon are like some Bando stuff. We get Ammonite stuff and bunch of other nice stuff. Rare is actually gilded stuff. Kreara chestplate and stuff like that. And Mage Beast body, which is really nice. So let's actually open it real quick. The first one is an upgrade orb. Really nice, I take that. Second one is a Dragon Bones, unlucky. The third one is a Dragon Axe, I take that for skilling, really nice. And the fourth one is gonna be a Barrow's Close Eye, man, I take that, it's also uncommon, I take that. Okay, first of all, we're gonna train our combat stats a little bit up. As you can see, we got actually everything on one, so I think we're gonna do the stuff actually on 60 to 70 for the start of the video. Maybe I'm gonna focus also on some skilling, I'm not sure. We're gonna have a check out on that on maybe future episodes. But as you can see, it's a really, really quick XP and really fast to level up. We are already strike 45, man. I take that, man. Holy shit. I mean, I'm using the starter rapier and the Azura starter package was really nice. We got a fire cap, which is also nice, giving us extra advantage, which is really nice. We're gonna use the block now. As you can see, we got, oh, we got the dragon bones. We're gonna bury that. Nice. What? Oh man, we got actually 10 prayer up, which is really nice. I like that. I take that, man. Holy shit, man. Man, I take that. Fuck. Man, this training is really, really fast, man. Man, I hope I don't die. I'm 10 HP, man. Fuck. Wait, you've got... Ah, yeah, I remember. After we kill some PVM bosses or monsters, we get PVM tickets, which is really nice. Damn, we got a PVM box, 1 mil ticket, and another Dragon Bones. We're gonna train our prayer a little bit up, which is really nice. Holy shit. three PVM boxes. Let's open them real quick. Open, oh wait, open all. Derek's plate body, a loot box, and a Carol's coif. I take that. Open the loot box. 211 is Astro Ruins. I take that, man. Man, let's actually train that a little bit up and let's go. Yeah, as you guys can see, we got a decent amount of loot. As you can see, we trained our combat start to 70 70 70, 3 combat start. As you can see, we got 30 PVM tickets, we got 22 Wormwill tickets. We're gonna convert that and put that onto our pouch. As you can see, add that into the pouch. As you can see, 72 mil, I take that. We got a Derek's plate body, some runes, Carrot's coif, and upgrade op, and a crystal key. Actually, that's actually a nice start for the video, man. Not gonna lie, I like that. Yeah, that's it for today's video. Really hope you enjoy. So make sure to join AzuroRSPS. They have actually 78 players online. It's not even peak time right now, because I'm really late. So make sure to join the link's description down below. They usually peak over 100 players every day. So make sure to join. It's a really nice custom RSPS. I really like it. And yeah, make sure to join my juicy giveaway. I'm giving away a $25 score to one lucky winner. To join that juicy giveaway, pretty simple. Like this video, be subscribed to my channel, turn on the post notifications, so comment the link in down below. Yeah, really hope you enjoy. And peace.